What's up, guys? Huh?
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Nail Devil here, and we're doing it until dawn part, one. There you go.
Okay. Let's see.
You like
Okay, camera. Use the right stick to look around. Objects that glint. Oh, I didn't finish it. What the fuck? R2 to pick up the bottle. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. I got your note.
Glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out, and
what
see where it goes from there.
Oh, she looks so awkward.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god, Matt.
They're wrong for that.
What are you doing here? Hannah.
It's not even cool, bro. Not even cool.
Stupid prank. Guys are jerks. You know that?
See?
Hannah!
What happened? What the heck? Okay, what am I doing? Oh, damn it, I didn't
Guys,
mean to do that.
There's someone outside.
What, there's someone
what the
outside?
Hell?
What the heck? Did I miss something?
Hannah!
What's
going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank.
Yeah, I think that was a better choice to get everyone.
What did you do?
We were just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks!
Seriously,
Hannah!
What the frick?
Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Mm-hmm. Okay, press correct action button before this. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay, what am I pressing here? Okay, nothing. We're gonna go fast. Gotta go find our sister. That was what? We're not going that way. No way. Mm-mm. Cool. What? Why would you run towards that?
Jesus! Fuck! Shit! Damn it, Hannah! Where are you?
Uh-huh. It's pretty neat. Okay.
Hannah!
Let's look around. Ooh. Okay. New camera angle, please. Why not? Okay. Oh. L1. Let's speed it up a little bit. Mm-hmm. That way looks safe.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, look, it's a shoe. Oh, no, it's not. What the hell is this? Observe. Uh-uh. Put that down. Yeah, we're not looking at that again. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's that? House?
Hannah! was that?
Beat you to it. What the hell? Do you see that? Okay, that's her.
Hannah!
She's gonna be like a...
Hannah!
Okay, never mind.
Hello?
What are you doing? Just... Are you not freezing?
Hannah. Oh my god, you must
yeah,
be freezing.
Yeah, seriously.
Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb.
Run.
Hannah?
Oh my god, you dog just scared the shit out of me. Bust her. Leave her, go, just leave her.
Jesus Christ.
You gotta jump.
No! No, shit!
What even is it? You gotta kick it in the mouth.
No.
What? Dude, no way. She is strong.
Hold on!
It's a fire-breathing dragon.
Hold on!
Nah, let her go. Oh. Okay, sorry. She's trying. Oh, let's see. Let me think about this.
I'm so sorry.
I think they both die anyway, yeah. Yeah, okay. That was brutal. That was... Ah! You're scaring me. Dr. AJ Hill.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand.
Okay.
You see, no one can change what happened last year.
What was that?
The past is beyond our control.
That's right.
You have to accept this in order to move forward.
Okay.
But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future.
No way.
I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this. As you play your game, every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.
Yes, yes, we know this. Back up.
So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but
yes,
I'm
yes,
here
yes.
to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it.
Okay.
All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and
you
tell
have to
me what you feel.
Press
about.
R2.
It is essential. You answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay. Yep, R2. That's a lot. And then observe. That's a pretty random picture, if you ask me.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Well, no, I don't think much of it. Doesn't make me happy, so I'll choose uneasy,
okay.
I guess.
Honesty is good.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
It's probably the scarecrow.
Well, I see.
Yeah.
Let's say the scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week.
A week? No. I'm not about to stay on the damn farm.
Well, no. Why not?
It's boring, yeah, I'd be lonely. But
there's a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of isolation.
Yes,
perhaps
exactly.
This is something we can explore in the future.
Hmm? Mm-hmm.
Because I'm afraid we're out of time. Not for now.
It's only been about 2 minutes.
And until then, try to surround yourself with friends in a place that makes you feel safe.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, so that was the intro. Oh yeah, this is my shit. Okay, I'm gonna stop. It's actually not bad. Huh? No, I'm saying the music isn't bad. No, it's perfect. Dreamcatchers, I think that's what... That's a dreamcatcher, right? Yeah. Come again? With a head? No, it had like... Yeah, and it had feathers and stuff. Yeah. Cockroach. I don't fuck with cockroaches, what? Ah. Here, can we make it to where they can hear both of us? You sure? So they must be able to hear me breathing. This must be pretty annoying.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of...
Watch it so you can see how it is.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins.
Oh, we're gonna put on YouTube.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no.
Huh?
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something it's like the girl off of,
more than you know, Marty.
Jesse.
Thank you for joining us,
with all the who is it, Disney
tonight,
or Nickelodeon?
Josh,
Disney
this,
Channel.
The anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Kind of
well,
fun
hello,
that.
Friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
Whoa, what's he on?
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know.
Oh, what's that?
It means so much to me that we're doing this. And I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all
intro
still here
was
together,
last year.
And I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters, and, you know, okay.
Oh, they were his sisters? Huh.
Let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Yes.
Oh,
10 hours until dawn. Okay. Really? Okay. Sam is Hannah's best friend. Didn't Hannah die? Didn't she die?
Yeah, she did. Just saw it happen.
Right.
Hello? Someone there?
Oh, what the hell? Okay, let's get out of here. Can we walk faster, please? Uh-oh, what did I do? Uh-oh, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, we know this. Look that way, and look that way. Look at the crow. You're not gonna scare me, crow. I know you're coming. Yeah. Look around, we're looking around. Bang. Climb over, really?
Oh, what? Damn it.
Oh, wait, there's a bag. No, there's not. Okay. Climb up. Quick or safe? Well, we're not in a hurry, so. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Hold on. Oh, shoot. Aw, damn it. Hold on. Let me get it. Let me get it. Let me get it across this, this here wall, and I'll pause it. And then, oh. Uh-huh. Jump it. Air Jordan. Oh, shoot. Good job, girl. Yeah.
Pause.
Yeah,
so you don't miss anything when I'm talking to you.
Paused it.
You know what the difference is between the quick and the safe ones are, right?
Probably quick is a little bit more dangerous, right?
No, the quick way, you have less time to press the button.
Oh, really?
So you should always go safe, because you're not timed on anything.
True, okay.
Also, dude, always keep your controller, like, still when you play, because they'll have these, like, random jumps on you where you have to keep the controller, like, shit will, like, come out of nowhere, and you'll have to keep your controller still.
Oh, hell.
Like, they'll jump scare you, and then they'll make you keep it still, or else you die.
That's BS, okay.
So always keep it still.
I love this game.
If you get too scared, you can call Buster.
Dude, Buster scared me. Okay, I'm trying to see what this guy was. He was like right over here. What the hell?
Aww. Hey, little fella.
No, he would not. What is he doing? Oh, I moved. I barely even moved.
It's okay. That's it. Come on.
Bro, look, I'm not gonna move. Shut. Can I move now? Can I breathe? No squirrel would ever do that. If you're unsure what to do next, you see the current bag. Okay, cool. Right on. Oh. Can we hustle it up a little? Thank you. Put some pep in the step. Don't care.
Cool.
Not really. Nope, Totem artifacts. Okay, totem. Yep, come on, let's get it over with. not the prophecy becomes true depends on the choices that you make. Time to view your... Okay. Looking good. It's a backpack.
Chris? You here?
Bag's here.
It's Chris's backpack.
You're not in the bag, are you?
Hello. What do we have here?
Huh. We're snooping.
Aha! Look who it is.
Oh, it's Ashley.
Be nosy.
Chris!
Hey, Nizzy.
You scared me.
Chris sounds a little scared.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well... Thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here.
Yeah, that's right. We know Ashley's talking to you.
Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Do I trust you?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
I'm reading this little thing. Wanted poster. Is that that dude that
nice.
We saw with the machete?
You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
6'2". Okay.
Like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year.
Okay, let's get out of here. See, 98. So he's, what? 99, 2000. He's 20.
Ta-da. 19. Pretty rad, right?
Yeah.
Come on. Look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Where did he get that gun?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
Yes.
Now you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
Cool. Oh, we got a little timer. Bang. Bang. Frickin' sharpshooter.
Wow, nice shooting ticks.
Alright, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
Oh, no. Yes.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Uh-oh, I'm not shooting that little dude. It could be the guy that we... Oh, I'm not gonna shoot him. He'll be reincarnated
nice
as
shot.
A
Your ass
bear.
Exact.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
A butterfly
hey,
effect.
I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris.
I made the right
cable
choice.
Car.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm Chris. We don't need to look at that sign again, do we?
Man, it is. It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
I'd never come back. That's... Mm-mm. Nope. Where does this guy live? What the
hey,
heck?
That's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
Keep that dude with the machete out.
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
What
creepy.
The hell? Yeah, it's pretty creepy, dude. Bang. Abracadabra. Open sesame.
Aw, oh, real gentleman. It must be really hard on Josh.
I don't know how he keeps it all together. I'd be a wreck.
Well, we're all just gonna
it's
have
that
to
blinking
keep an eye
thing.
On him. Must be
be going through so much, and he seems like the kind
of
guy who's not gonna just ask for help, you know?
What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
I know, right?
Only bought a mountain.
Bought a mountain. Creepy. That's where we are right now. Okay, looks like it's not gonna change. Cool. Anything else to see in here?
Car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm trying to get the appeal of
I hear the car coming. Yep. Let's get on.
So beautiful, David, and I just feels menacing.
Hey, come on, get in.
Sleeping giant.
You gonna publish?
What?
Your pretty poem. The sleeping giant of Blackwood Forest.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Finally, you coming?
Yes,
yeah,
I was there before.
I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but okay. Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right, adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I, you know, kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
Bro.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what, you're right.
You know how Josh and I
That looks nerve-wracking.
No.
Okay. Third grade.
It's
Josh
like
sat in the back.
That big
of the
old
room.
Thing is
I
hanging on that little wire.
We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met.
Cool.
I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or
mind
talking
blown.
To some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Are we here? Or is this someone else? Jess. Mike's new girlfriend.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Yay. Dude,
what the
oh
hell?
Fuck.
Jess! Hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really
that
weird
can
stroke?
Fuck off.
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out?
You can stay
can
in that
please?
Stupid thing. No, I'm not touching. Okay, fine, I'll touch it.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
That's right.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Me too. Let's be honest here, so they can't bite us in the ass later.
Mike and M.
Or it might bite us in the ass either
together.
Way. So,
whoa,
you know.
Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Haha.
Alright, alright. let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature.
Haha, we made it not fun
you guys
for
go
him.
Ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What?
Yeah, right.
I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow.
I know.
Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
It's great.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
Emily, Mike's ex. Intelligent.
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty.
Matt, Emily's new boyfriend.
No.
And where's the bellboy?
He's got his varsity jacket on, or whatever they call those things. Really? We're carrying her stuff. Okay, what a gentleman. I can see what kind of relationship this is.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh. Yeah.
Gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean, what do you think?
Fuck off.
Jesus!
I already don't like Mike.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Let's stay
Michael.
Nice.
I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car.
Oh my god.
All
right. See you, man.
See ya.
Alright,
see ya!
That was hilarious.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
All
why?
What?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's
yeah,
important.
Seriously.
Matt, please.
I oughta persist. I oughta. But I'm a good person. I'll take
it. Alright.
I play football.
Fine. If it's so important, I guess
we're
I can
on the varsity
pack horse
team.
It the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
No, you
just
owe me
careful.
One.
Be careful.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
I don't like her. She is in me. Poor guy. Letterman jacket, that's what it is. Actually stalking somebody. Probably Chris. She has a crush on Chris. Let's find out. Oh, okay.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
I swear.
Not in the friend zone kind of way.
Mm-mm.
They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
I'm almost there. Oh! Fuck off.
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that.
Son
happened. I
didn't
mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Hey, well,
seriously, oh my gosh.
Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with us?
Yeah, no, you get to see.
Let me check it out.
Huh? I'm gonna encourage him to take a look. This girl's treating him like shit.
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
Even though you just scared the piss out of me. Can you believe that?
Bitch.
I know.
Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, I know. I love starting drama.
Nothing you think? Mm-hmm. Well,
yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him?
I know.
Ever?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Just break up with her now.
Matt.
Shit. You know, I was getting pretty tired, and then he just scared the shit out of me, and I'm wide awake. Check phone or read book? Well, let's see. Oh yeah, summer reading, even though it's the middle of winter. Oh my god. Oh,
you did not just do that.
That totally did not scare me.
What allergies? Choice do a supple young rebel girl have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
What the hell? How is there just a snowball sitting there? Really?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Oh, shoot. Get him.
Oh!
Yeah.
Great. Hey, you know that?
We played softball, yeah. We played softball.
Where are you hiding, little chickadee?
Oh, that's creepy. Oh, yes.
Oh, ah!
Yeah, dude.
Hey!
Oh, do I get to weave it? Oh, yes, I do. Wasn't that in like that memory thing?
Hello? Come on.
The what?
Hey, Mike. Boom, shakalaka. Okay.
Doing nothing is sometimes the best choice. Oh, okay. Yeah, sometimes doing nothing is the right thing to do.
I know all your tricks.
I'm not, nope. It just told me not to do anything is the right thing to do. Yeet! No, I'm kidding. No. Why would you, like, why would you even attempt to do that?
Whoa!
Golly, this guy sucks.
And then what?
Whoa!
No more!
Oh, yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down.
Wait, what?
Gotcha! Done! Done city!
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
What? Snowball Queen? No. We're freaking grabbing a snowball. Ah! Yeah, that's what you get.
Oh,
I don't even know what he did.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he scared
okay,
us.
You're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah.
But you'll have to wait until later.
I wonder what he wants to do.
We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much
get off
ever,
me.
Provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Here comes somebody else. Who is? Do we... Okay, it's this dude. What's his name?
Hello again.
Dr. Hill, yeah.
How are we feeling?
Feeling pretty scared, I guess.
I trust that you have stayed in the company of good friends since our last session.
Yeah.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety.
Okay.
Now pick up that book. Turn the pages.
Could you not have just handed it to me?
You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Oh, okay. Give me this. Men I mean, shit. I guess I'll choose men. Oh, maybe that's like that dude with the machete. At the end, it's gonna be like a guy or a girl. It's gonna be a guy now. Planes or crowds? Planes. Fuck that. Swipe. Swipe. Oh, I hate both of these. I know how to swim. I don't know how to fly, so I'm gonna choose fear of heights. Snakes. Nope. I don't fuck with snakes. I mean, well, something about knives, dude. Something about knives. I told you, man. I don't mess with these snakes. Ooh, that's disgusting. Crows or gore? Gore? Crows aren't really that bad.
Oh.
What the hell?
Did I startle you?
No, so you sorry. Didn't.
You're doing very well. Don't be nervous.
Do I seem uneasy to you?
Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Ooh, I saw that spider, but I don't mess with... I don't like snakes, dude. I don't like snakes. Gore, I don't... Oh, great, my dad's calling. Well, that's part one, and see you later.
Double click the share button.
Double click the share.